only can you show mixed numbers with models, you can also use a number line. Hi, I'm Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to be exploring numbers that look like this. Have you ever seen a number that looks like this? This is a mixed number, and that's what we're going to learn about today. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too, it's all here for you.
Not only can you show mixed numbers with models, you can also use a number line. Let's try one now. Oh, number line! All right, this number line right here is showing a mixed number. What mixed number do you think it's showing? You might notice on this number line, you have holes and you also have fractions.
Let's first see how many whole numbers we're jumping. We're jumping two whole numbers, so our whole number is going to be two. Now we're gonna look at the fraction and try to figure out what it's broken down into. It's broken down into thirds, so our denominator will be three. Now we will see how many thirds we jump. We jump one third after two, so our mixed number will be two and a third. Remember, you can take your time and double and triple check to make sure that you got the correct answer.
All right, let's try a few more together.
All right, what mixed number is this number line showing? Let's first do our whole number jump. So we have jumped one whole number. Now let's try to figure out what fraction this number line is showing. It's broken down into six, so we're gonna put six on the denominator. How many six do we jump? We jump 3/6. So our mixed number is 1 3/6. Let's look at this number line. How many holes are we jumping? We're jumping two holes. Now let's check out the fraction. This is broken into ninths, so our denominator is going to be 9. And we make two small jumps, so our numerator is going to be 2.
Need other videos that talk about fractions and mixed numbers? Make sure you check out our other videos on our YouTube channel. Also, make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss a single video that we put out each month.